This is Kristy Kolberg for the George Herald. I'm standing in Harold's Bay with the Southern Cape Police spokesperson, Captain Malcolm Pojie. Captain, can you please briefly tell us what has happened, what has been transpiring here over the last 2 days?
Well, firstly, at first light this morning, we resumed with the search for the still missing 2-year-old daughter that went down the cliff at Voëlklip with his mother. The incident happened around about 12 o'clock yesterday afternoon, when the mother allegedly drove off the cliff at Voëlklip with two occupants, a son and daughter, inside the vehicle. Fortunately, the son managed to escape or was swung out of the vehicle and managed to ask or find some help, who informed the police, and authorities were called and dispersed to the scene, where we immediately start with a search for the missing people. Later that afternoon, we managed to find the mother's body that was retrieved by NSRR divers, as well as our police divers, who were assisted by police divers and all the other entities that were deployed from emergency services around the town and well as the district. Now, as I've said, the search is continuing, and we hope that, unfortunately, due to the condition of the sea, the divers cannot go into the water as yet, but we have made use of a drone as well as air support to try and locate the remains of the 2-year-old that's still missing.
Thank you, Captain.